But in 2008, 58 years later, mm-hmm. his body was returned to his family to great relief and to his sister and other living members of his family. So I think it's fitting here, not just we have 82,000 Americans who are either missing in action and unaccounted for, 41,000 of those from Pacific, many of them lost in the Pacific during World War II. My dad served as an officer on a the USS Wren, in, which is a destroyer in the Pacific, and one third of the destroyer fleet was sunk during that war. Another third took heavy casualties. I'm one of the lucky descendants whose dad was on a ship that had casualties but wasn't sunk. But many of the people that he served alongside of with were never recovered. And so when we go back, World War II, Korea, like Vern, like Private Joseph Meyer, through the Cold War, through all the wars that we've had since then, this flag is a powerful symbol for us to remember, for those that they may be gone, but they're not forgotten. And I want to thank all the veterans that are here today, the Honor Guard, everybody that's here. The flag, the POW flag, has been flying on the Capitol grounds at the Veterans Memorial, but thanks to the legislative leadership of Koppelman and Heinert, their work, along with the other representatives that are here today, as part of this whole group. I see Lanning, Myers, others, and others that couldn't be here today. Now, Clemens here, we got the whole group. Anyway, we have an opportunity to have this flag fly permanently in front of our Capitol.